the Blues Music Award winner in 2016, the Guitar Player of the Year, from New Orleans, Sonny Landreth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Appreciate y'all being here today. It's great to be back.
Yeah.
So I got the blues attack. But a blues attack. By the way, we are selling t-shirts and CDs at the merch table today. I'm told I have to say that. So there you have it. And when I get through here, I'll make the truck over there. and have a little after show party before Walter comes out. How about for Mike Zito and his band earlier? Come on, buddies of ours. You got Walter coming out, a dear friend. He's gonna tear it up. But first, a depressing little song. This is called World Away. Baby, what's wrong with you?
Thank you.
The spirit moves you, don't hold back. We allow dancing here today in the weather. We'll be right back. last album we put out called Bound by the Blues. The theme of the album was a tribute to heroes. We have many heroes, and that's right about the time we heard about Johnny Winter's death. And we'd gotten pretty close and done shows together. I played on one of his last albums, and it was a big influence growing up when I was a kid, hearing him play in Houston, Texas. So this one's for Johnny. It's called the Firebird Blues. Out to all the ladies in the house tonight. This is called Brave New Girl.
guitar go all the way around.
Thank y'all so much. You doing all right?
Thank you.
you, folks. We sure do appreciate it. If you would, one time on the drums, in Gonzales, Louisiana, Brian Brignac. And on the bass, from Lafayette, Louisiana, Dave Ransom. Take y'all back to Bayou Teche one time.
Love.
Thank you so much, folks. We love you. We appreciate it. See you at the CD tent. Hey, Walter Trout's coming out. Come on. Thank you so much.
And that, my friends, is why he was Guitar Player of the Year. The incomparable Sonny Landreth.